time, long, long ago, in the heart of a big, beautiful green forest, far away, there lived three bears, all snug in a cozy little house, all their very own. There was a great huge bear. He was the Papa Bear. A middle-sized bear who was the Mama Bear.
Well,
and a teeny weeny bear who was the baby bear.
Mother's calling you.
Firebug!
Now, Wilbur, that ain't no way to eat your porridge. You ain't got no manners. You wanna grow up to be a perfect gentleman, don't you? Like me? Now, what's the way Papa does it?
Now, I think we should all go for a nice little walk in the woods. La la la, la, porridge cools, porridge cools, porridge cools.
La la la, 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 la.
And while the three bears were away for their walk in the woods, suddenly. Who do you suppose that is? Why, it's little Goldilocks, of course.
Hello. Hello. I wonder who lives here. Ooh, porridge. And that's just right. We're going home to eat the porridge early in the morning.
We're going home to eat a porridge, eat a porridge, eat a porridge. We're going home to eat a porridge, so early in the morning.
Mama, where's Papa?
And so Goldilocks ate up all the little bear's porridge and sleepily went upstairs to bed.
La 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 la. to eat our porridge. La 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 la. Somebody's been eating my porridge.
Why? Somebody's been eating my porridge.
Say, somebody's been eating my porridge and it's all gone.
Burglars.
Yeah, burglars.
Hey,
so they lived happily ever after.